there, Overground?
Keep working on that one. Barrier's electrified. Ow! And not friendly.
Your suit says that was 300 kilojoules. How is that just ow?
Benefits of bioelectricity, I guess. Power can be supplied all locally.
Any sign of the power source?
Several. Bet these cables lead the way.
Electrified barrier is next level. Maybe they got nervous after someone infiltrated Fisk Tower.
Who'd do that?
Jameson's a hack.
Hey, Jaina, how's it look? Jaina? Crap, someone make sure she's all right.
Aye, aye, Captain.
If you give me the new form, we can skip this part.
What are you waiting for? Found him!
She's out!
Fucking hurt!
Got him. Now we gotta drain that generator. All right, drained it. Feeling good. Now for the others.
You good?
You look so peaceful, knocked out.
What was that?
Cool, chipping away.
Bridge. No one was inside.
Oh, the rocks
Sun guys go there or something?
No. But Tinkerer wanted a diversion while you all hit that Roxxon truck.
Nice. No one can stop us now.
You're done.
Sarah, how's it look? Sarah!
No more underground. Soon to be no more generator. Should be one more.
Get him away from the ring!
Fresh out of power.
And prime for smashing.
That was the way to the main auditorium. Now it's blocked.
Oops. Maybe there's a staircase. Or an elevator. Like that elevator, if I can lift it. I could stick the gears.
Hey man, I'm thinking. What if you told Finn you're Spider-Man?
Tell Finn. Not only did I lie about joining your club, but I'm also the guy trying to stop you.
Okay, yeah. We can work on the delivery.
Giant armored silo looks promising.
Really feeling like my gaming rig is underpowered right now.
Yeah. Finn's going full supervillain lair here. Are you seeing this giant armor container thing?
Totally not suspicious. I think the new form's in there?
I got a hunch, yeah. Container's got cables running away from it. No wonder. Rick's invention. Krieger doesn't understand new form well enough to make more, but Finn does. She mapped out how its reactivity works. That's one. Need to power the others. So why do you think I should tell Finn I'm a Spider-Man? Don't you think she might react badly?
Let's make a pros and cons list. Pro, she's your best friend. Besides me.
Con, she's a tinkerer.
Pro, talking to her is easier than sneaking around behind her back.
Con, the other Spider-Man was super clear. Don't tell anyone who you are.
You told me. Maybe if she knows it's you she's fighting, she'll rethink the whole tinkerer thing.
Maybe you're right. There's a generator back here, but these backdrops are in the way.
Don't theaters usually have pulleys or something to move those?
Let's see. Line of sight to the generator. All right, that's two. Hope this is a good idea.
What's the worst that could happen?
There's the guy 30 blocks away. Drywall's falling apart. RIP, drywall. Three down. One to go. Can't make a direct connection. Might be able to use that relay node to run a daisy chain. That sounds promising. Gotta check the supercomputer. What are you up to, Finn? Finn's pumping energy into the new form, making it unstable like my Venom did.
Which exploded the bridge. So, what? Does she want to blow up the theater?
Not the theater. Roxxon Plaza.
Whoa, what? That's... how could she...
It's not open yet, so there'd be no casualties. But I can't let her do this. I'm taking the new form. Come on. Come on! Crap, crap, crap!
Spread out. He's here somewhere.
I need to get the new form. After I deal with her glow stick army.
Just to put it out there, what if Finn's right, and this is the best way to beat Roxxon?
Finn's not just talking about throwing a rock through a window. She wants to blow up a building on my block. If any part of her plan goes wrong, people will get hurt. I can't let her take that chance.
You're right. Let's get that new form out of here.
wish it was always this easy.
Don't think I forgot about when you broke my freaking eye socket last year.
Or to get to the top. Everybody was right.
Yeah, well, just because Tinkerer is making this all play nice now, doesn't mean it'll last.
Why?
Guys, I got webs over here! It's Tinkerer!
Sorry.
Sarah, how's it look? Sarah. Someone check on her.
On it.
Gotta be quicker than that.
Stop hiding and fight!
You don't stand a chance against us, Spider!
Jaina, how's it look? Jaina?
What was that noise?
You're done. For the count.
What was that?
It was always this easy.
Even Spider-Man's not ready for this.
Your new place. Is there a Phantom anywhere?
Even Spider-Man's not ready for this.
Venom tears it apart.
Good. And keep doing that.
Keep him away from the ring.
Okay, now for the new form. Okay, see? Oh, no!
you take that.
Our words.
How about you stop being so flingy?
Well, she's not tired yet.
It is not going well.
Where are you?
I don't know. I'm dodging explosives. I need a new strategy. Gonna do what you said.
Tell her the truth?
Yeah, as soon as I catch her. Tinkerer, I gotta tell you something. Slow down!
Do you think I'm stupid?
You want to hear this, I promise!
Step off, Spider-Man!
One good reason not to end you.
My mom would be very upset.
Miles?
Can we just...
You two on the roof! Freeze!
Hey, how'd it go with Finn?
Not great. You still at my place?
I'm actually at home. My parents get back next week, so I thought I'd clean. But I could come back.
Nah, it's okay. I'll call you later. Now what? Hey, Uncle Aaron. I need some advice.
About what exactly?
Just... everything. Are you free?
I can wrap up what I'm doing. Call you in a few.
Thanks, man. Talk to you soon. I have no idea where Finn is, or the new form. I guess I should kill some time till Uncle Aaron's free.
Heard this before.
Spider-Man chases villains from city. Millions of dollars of property damage followed. We're still tallying up the damage from Rhino's rampage. Then the...